Had a teacher back in high school who said he knew God in a waiting room, and I thought it was so damn funny then, but I'm not laughing now. Had a best friend back then who said she belonged in the water, not on land, and I thought she was so strange, but I could see what she meant. Is just